everyone, it's me. Welcome back to my channel. So, as you can see, there's been a bit of a change in the background, as always. But the good news is I'm home, I'm with my parents. I'll be here for the next 2-3 months. And yeah, it's something that I've been really missing. Like, I haven't seen my family in a whole year. So I was a bit anxious about it the entire year. And it just feels very good to be home. So that was a small life update. I'm not on holiday though, I'm still working from home, so it is still quite busy. But I have some time right now to watch Jujutsu Kaisen. So, as I promised, I will be watching 2 episodes today as well. I love how all of you were really happy, of course, about the fact that I started Jujutsu Kaisen, but also about how much I already was crushing on Gojo. But in my defense, the guy started talking about food like 2 minutes into meeting him. Yeah, and someone who loves food is talking about food in the midst of, like, you know, all of their tragedy going on. That person has my heart. But also, all the other characters that we've been introduced to so far, I really like them. But I now know we will have one more character, I think, who's part of the main cast, right? Who's going to be introduced, the girl. So I'm really looking forward to it. Yeah, I don't have anything else to add, so let's just get to it. Okay, episode 3 of Jujutsu Kaisen season 1. 1, 2, 3, go. Megumi. I'm watching it on, like, the TV now, and I can clearly see the animation, and it's super cool. Who is Saori?
Macarons!
I also want to go to Tokyo. Good point. You know what's interesting?
He doesn't care.
There must be some reason. No, but like, is no one ever gonna address the fact that Gojo is blind? Or, I guess, cause, well, at least, we can't see his eyes, so I'm assuming he can't see us, but he can probably still see curses.
Ha 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 ha!
Nevada. Nevada.
Let's go!
This is too relatable. Like, where am I? Oh, it's not. Oh.
Okay, fun.
Yeah, precisely, honey. Did you forget what you ate? A cleaver? I would be so bad at this because I hate horror. Ah, she's there. I was just about to ask. I love all of them. They keep talking about food. I guess violence is. His reaction. Like, it's so instinctual for him, right?
never been normal, though. There's a curse there. It's... Oh? Oh my god, she has a harp on the... I love it. I love it. I want it. Pun intended. It probably jumped to one of the other. No, honey, that's suspicious. Sweetie. Yeah, but it might still try and kill the boy, though. Yuji?
she can control it or like. Cool! Did she create the doll herself? We probably have to work on their team effort, but good start. Ah, that's what the van was. What in the world?
Yeah!
I'm glad things are being addressed. She basically just wanted to. Oh, smart. I'm not sure I follow though. Is Saori dead or just. No, right? Or just back in Tokyo? She's blunt, but. Gremlin. But how did the boy even get caught up in that? Really? Oh, cute. first womb. Oh.
Oh, that's sad.
Let me forward it to...
I was told that there will be cute, like, after credit scenes, so okay, 1, 2, 3, go. Dumbass. Oh, okay. They're all so cute and just really, like, their personalities are so different from each other, but I think they complement each other really well, so super cute. Okay, let's get to the next episode.
Okay, episode 4 of Jujutsu Kaisen. I, like, moved around the camera a bit because I wasn't happy with the earlier setup, so just went away. 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh.
Although you ate one.
Where is he? For a second, I was like, does he not have glasses? It's just the frame, but he does. Okay. Oh, okay. Because it was a juvenile detention center, right?
so that others cannot see?
Yay! I love these dogs!
Woo!
But they're dogs, not wolves.
Cute!
Gone.
They're so simple-minded. I love you, dude.
And Megumi does not seem like he's used to getting such compliments. Or at least he doesn't know what to do with them. And say what? But it's supposed to be a gas leak or something, right? Tough question.
What in the world? So, but how did it
escalates so quickly.
We're just on the fourth episode. But they were here just to... Megumi, wake up, wake up. White dog. Just go with your instincts, honey. No, 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 I don't. Ow, ow, ah! No, how did it escalate so quickly? It's just the fourth episode. Oh my god, his hand!
harnessing the cursed energy. Oh, that's the signal. Oh my God. I just don't understand how it got out of hand so quickly. My gosh. Please don't go in, Megumi. So the womb, like, appeared, and then this curse was born out of it already. Honey, you can't even take on that great. How are you gonna take on Sukuna? Like, come on. Ooh. He's having so much fun. Tell us. Oh my, what?
Isn't that his finger?
He must not be switching back for some reason. Is he not switching back for a reason, or can he not switch back? No, that can't be.
My god, how is it? This is crazy. Like, it escalated so quickly. I really wasn't expecting it to.
I'm skipping to the after credit scene.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, I do too. Yeah. Oh.
Alright everyone, that's it for today. I am quite honestly just shaken because I was not expecting things to escalate like this. I don't know, I think it's just the fact that seeing the power difference between the three first years and the special grade curse, it kind of freaks me out because if it's already like this in the fourth episode, yeah, what are the things that we're gonna have to deal with later on in the season? That's one that freaks me out. And the second is, so you know how when we met Gojo, we sort of saw a display of his strength, and then later on, when Yuji was asking him as well, like, oh, if you went against Sukuna, who would win? And he was like, yeah, I would win. You could tell that, of course, he isn't just bluffing. Like, he is skilled enough to probably actually stick to that work. But I remember when I saw Gojo's strength, it was just like, ooh, so badass, so cool, you know. With Sukuna, though, seeing his strength, something about it has freaked me out. And I guess that is maybe the effect that they wanted us to have, the effect that they wanted Sukuna's power to have on us. But, well, it worked. Because also when he said, like, I'll show you what a real jujutsu is, and then he did that thing, and then, you know, whatever happened, there was just something about that energy that really freaked me out so much, and I'm now scared. Like, I can feel it. I can feel that I'm scared of Sukuna, which is so interesting because I don't think I've had that sort of a reaction to any character I've watched in an anime before. Yeah, I'm quite perplexed by my reaction to Sukuna. His name is Sukuna, right? I keep saying that, but I'm like, is that his name? Now I'm a bit suspicious. Is that his name? Maybe I'm saying it incorrectly or just saying the whole wrong name. But either way, it's just really the creepiness level and the level of his strength I don't know, I've not felt this way before. And it's just, I don't like it. I honestly don't like it. Like, of course, the action was so freaking cool, and the sort of a bit of the gore also, like, everything added to the scene, and the animation was fantastic, and just Sukuna himself, like, his attitude, I have to say, is quite cool, but something about his character just, oh my god, it's really strange. I really have not felt this way. I really haven't felt scared of an anime character like this before. It's, I don't understand it, yeah. But at least, thank god, or thanks, Sukuna, that Yuji has his hand and his finger back. And to be honest, I wasn't too worried about that because I knew it would grow back, you know, because Sukuna had his body, so that was fine. But still, just that imagery of going against a special great curse and just immediately losing his hand and his fingers just disintegrating. Yeah. Oh my god, what are these kids gonna do for the rest of the first year? I'm scared. God, okay. But that's it. That's it for today. I actually think I might continue watching the show whenever I have time, but it's probably still gonna be weekly or both. I'll keep you guys posted. Yeah, that's about it. So, I'll see you later. Bye!